Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering ECHO 2019 Office Practice Pass question, question 57. The organizational information made available to public on monthly, quarterly or yearly basis is called A. Communique, B. Gazette, C. Journal, D. Minutes and E. Periodicals. Let's check out for the meaning of each of these terms. A says communique. Now, communique here simply refers to what? An official message. First, an official message that is sent between people, sent between people or to a media outlet. Now, this is Gazette. Now, Gazette is an official journal. It's an official journal that is a message pertaining to an organization. It's an official journal. It can also be a newspaper that is an organizational newspaper of records published regularly. Now, CC Journal. Journal is a collection of articles that is published regularly throughout the year. Journal is a collection of articles that is published regularly. Regularly throughout the year. Now, this is minutes. Now, minutes is written records of everything that happened in a meeting. That is the written records of all events in a meeting. Now, this is periodicals. Periodicals simply refers to magazines that is published every week, monthly or regular basis. Periodicals refers to what? Magazines. Magazines that is published. Magazines that is published regularly. Now the question says the organization of information made available to public on monthly, quarterly, or yearly basis is called. Now I want you to understand that it is a gazette. A gazette, because a gazette is an official journal. That is a journal of an organization that is usually was published regularly to give information to the public about such organization. So therefore, the answer to this question is option B, Gazette. Thank you and God bless you. Make sure to subscribe to the channel for more videos.